Unfortunately, this specimen is a little bit damaged. It looks old, some of the scales are missing. But I couldn't help but notice the special colors on it. This is an Attacus lorcini. Most of you know that species. You've seen it on my channel. It went got a lot of views. But this specimen here is like a shiny Pokemon because it has a lot of pink scales on the wings. And I wish I was aware of this before the specimen grew a little bit damaged, so I could have captured better images of it. But this is a video really worth sharing. Look at this giant Atlas moth here. And compare it to my other videos of the same species, the Attacus lorcini. And you'll notice just how different its colors are, which is, in my opinion, that's amazing. This is going to be a very ultra short video, because I already told you everything about the species there is to know. And I don't feel like repeating myself, but I did feel like showing off a very unique individual. That's it for today, guys. See ya.